I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night. You held my hand so tight as you stopped to say hello. Oh, you wished me well. You couldn't tell that I've been crying. So long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying, 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 crying. It's hard to understand what the touch of your hand can start me crying. I thought that I was over you, but it's true, so true.
I love you.
I'm training in karate because I used to be a cop. And when I was a cop one time, there was a little Italian child in an alley.
I love you.
And I gave him the Heimlich maneuver. And that night...
I love you.
My son said to me, "Gee, Dad, that's neat. How'd you do that?"
I love you.
When I was telling him the story.
I love you.
And then he started choking.
I love you.
And he died in my arms. How did I save that poor Italian child? But not my own flesh and blood.
I love you.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm hungry. I've been chopping and kicking and spinning all day long training, and you have nothing here for me. One time I was on a plane in first class, and there was a rock and roll musician in the first seat, and he was highlighting a textbook. And I say, "What are you highlighting?" He said, I'm taking a college course, and I don't highlight what I know. I highlight what I don't know." So here we are.
I thought that I was over you, but it's true.